The most important thing is to bring glory to God. If you win, that's wonderful. And I can tell you, I know a whole slew of 80 and 90 year old ladies that are praying for you to win the state championship. I want to hear people say, you're the best Christian team in the state. I want to hear people say that you have modeled Jesus every step of the way.
Okay, so elementary, let's move on out first.
We're just old sweethearts. We're the easy ones.
Yeah. All of our efforts in all of this that has come to this point. Lord, carry us through this. Keep us strong. Keep us courageous. Keep us fearless. But most importantly, keep us humble. Help us to understand that it's you who is doing your work through us. And so our reliance is not upon ourselves. It is upon you. And that never fails. I pray for this team's safety as they travel to the cities. And I pray for the safety of all the fans, the families here, as they're making the same trip tomorrow. Lord, we thank you so much for your blessing. And may you continue to use our efforts to magnify your name. And it's in Jesus' name that we pray. Amen.